going on, Tuber?
Out here, Harris Chain.
Pre-fishing for the last and final event of the season. Well, before we have a classic, but the final event. And it looks like after the last tournament, there's no way that we're going to be able to catch the blooms and angle of the year points. It'd have to take an absolute miracle for them to blow this last tournament on the Harris Chain. But you never know. It might happen. But yeah, we did. They did beat us by a couple places, so they jumped them up over 10 points now. So they're probably going to be somewhere close to 15, 20 points ahead of us. So we'll see when the results finally come out and get posted. We'll be able to actually get a real true number of where we're at and how far, how many places we have to beat them on the next tournament to beat them out. But I'm out here, I'm gonna practice my ass off like I've never practiced before. I'm gonna treat this like this is the classic, and I want to win the Bassmaster Classic. So gotta beat them, want to beat them. I'm out here, I'm thugging it out. I love this place. Never know, any cast could be a giant. So I'm just gonna put in my work, man, see what happens. So football, boy. Footballs, boy.
That little footballs.
That fat boy.
Smoke the frog. Smoke the frog. Thank you.
throat. Check you. Yeah, and if you haven't already, man, make sure you hit that subscribe button, man. I really appreciate it.